Hello friends, today I will show you how to crop a video in Adobe Premiere Pro. First, start or open a project in Adobe Premiere Pro. Do so by double-clicking on the purple app icon with the letters PR, then clicking on File in the menu bar at the top of the screen. Click on New to start a new project or open to open an existing project. If the video you want to crop isn't already in the project, you will need to import it into Premiere. Click on End, drag the video you want to crop from the Project tab to your timeline. Click on the video to select it. Click on Effects. It's a tab at the top of the window that's typically located in the lower left part of the screen. Click on Video Effects. It's a folder under the Effects tab. Click on Transform. It's a folder in the Video Effects directory. Click on and drag the crop tool onto the video clip on the timeline. Doing so opens the Effects Controls tab in the upper left window on the screen. Adjust the borders of the clip. Do so in the Control in the Effects Controls tab. The left, right, top, and bottom represent the sides of the selected video clip. A percentage of 0% means that the side is uncropped. Click on the percentage next to a side and drag the pointer to the right. As you do, the percentage will increase and the selected side of the clip will be increasingly cropped. Repeat for all sides of the clip you want to crop. Thanks for watching.